let us first know a few things. 1. Science says masturbation is healthy, but the Quran and the Bible say it is forbidden. So should we believe the words of science or religion? 2. Should it never be eroded? 3. What happens if the dream falls? Because if you don't masturbate for a long time, what will happen when you have a dream fall? 4. What change will happen to the body if you don't masturbate for a month? Watch the video till the end to know the answer to each of these questions.